If you're a machine engineer and want to locate the source of unwanted noise and rattles in the field without the use of the anechoic chamber, then Dewesoft Sound Intensity solution is the perfect tool for you. Practically any Dewesoft series measurement instrument can be used together with the intensity probe using two closely spaced, face-to-face, phase-matched microphones. Let's see how it works. Sound intensity probe reacts if the noise comes directly along its axis and is much less sensitive to noises coming from other directions. Dewesoft Sound Intensity software module can do precise noise source location, noise mapping, or sound power calculation regardless of the shape or size of the object. So let's go outside and measure the exhaust of our beautiful chopper. Of series channels are perfectly phase matched, so we just need to select the channels where our sound intensity probe is connected. In the setup, we can define the measurement grid, and by using the buttons on the probe, we can move through the measurement points. The measurement results, noise map, and calculated sound power are already shown during the measurement. All of the collected data can be further examined in the analysis mode. Any measurement parameter, such as video, vibration, and temperature, can be easily added since the entire data is perfectly synced. It took us less than 15 minutes to set up the instrument, perform the measurement, and quickly analyze the results. And it doesn't just stop here. Dewesoft Sirius, with bundled DSA software suite, is not only a perfect R&D companion for fast and detailed noise mapping, noise source localization, and sound power ratings, but also for all other acoustic and vibration measurement needs. Once you've purchased the system, you get to keep it forever and even get all of the recent updates for free. Say, whoa!